So what annoys me, and where I think David has been so disingenuous to his own supporters, is he goes on South Australian radio or TV and he fizzes them up. The magpie is Collingwood magpie, and that's that.
So, Ed, what you're saying is David's fizzed the supporters up tonight, but there's no chance at all that they'll be wearing
it. David doesn't have the guts to tell his supporters that it's finished.